just can't help but like a feel like that song has, you know? Get the beer really cold, get some sawdust on the floor, and start, you know, dancing. You gotta make welcome Mr. Greg Franklin.
We do?
Well, I would. Come on up, Greg, come on. How are you?
How are you?
I wanted to go over something that we rehearsed earlier.
Today?
Greg, have we told you lately that we love you?
You have every time. It means so much.
You know that song, Have I told you lately that I love you? That song there? I was up north with my wonderful Uncle Cal many, many moons ago, who was just a great, great old player and singer. I learned so much from him growing up, you know. And I have his 1952 E-125 Gibson that he sold me before he passed away for $1. And it came with his whole songbook and everything, and it's a treasure for me. But regarding that song, he said, hey boys, he goes, could you do that song, Could I Tell You Later That I Love You? I just got the biggest kick out of it. That's how he remembered it. I know the song you're talking about. Of course we can do that, Uncle Cal.
How about this one?
Indeed.
A little Van Morrison.
In the days, and together we will flow.
get carried away with that one, but it's Wednesday night.